What I usually tell my patients is that every surgery is a major surgery, but yes, tonsillectomy is a major surgery. It is performed under general anesthesia and it carries risks of the anesthesia as well as a lot of post-operative complications that can occur. So yes, it is a major surgery.
Follow us to stay updated on debates, discussions, facts and tips about health. Click on the subscribe button and the bell icon for latest updates.